Lijep pozdrav svima, evo Gliato sam s vama nazad i evo kao što vidite nastavljamo dalje sa Call of Horizon Gunslingerom. Na redu je ne znam koja deveta, deseta epizoda, mislim da čak deseta epizoda, znači druga epizoda braća Daltona. Znači they still nešto bounty hunter, nema pojma. Uglavnom evo ga, nastavljamo sa... shit, gdje su meni pištolji?
They seemed as determined as me to find those outlaws. But as we headed into those swamps, it was like I had my own private army. There was no way those boys were getting away this time.
Nema veze, sve jedno, idemo dalje, idemo to riješit što brže.
It was early fall, right? Beautiful time of year.
Moguće.
At least you had the weather on your side. Not by my recollection. It was damp and foggy as hell.
Tu u ovoj močvari, znači treba pratiti.
It was tough to stay on a true course. So we kept an eye out for landmarks.
Tu ih ima prilično dosta, ova malo sjebana misija.
Maple trees were in full color. Red as blood. The rains that year were torrential. So the whole area was flooded. The vigilantes had spread out wide, and pretty soon I couldn't see anybody.
Shit, I don't know who I'm going to
bury them where they stand!
Except for some bitches ahead of me wanted to do me harm, so I had to face them alone.
So I hate to face
them. I wonder why my compatriots didn't come running when they heard the shot.
Sad was put to 5,000 for the 6,000 for the village. And you're sure it's fine. Or
so did you find the Daltons?
Not yet. But I did have the questionable pleasure of meeting a few of their friends. Boys had established quite a reputation by that time, so they attracted all manner of riffraff to their cause.
My ghost took off the switch. Piercing shot, kakav pogodak. Dobro. Je, to je to. A dalje?
Point B and I was under serious attack.
Stvarno mi to su oni limeni, bog te. Trebaš zrukati.
And my reinforcements was nowhere to be seen.
Gdje se ova lik stvorio, bol? Umri. Iza mene, bog ti sam rampu dupo. Grdosija iza mene. Tamo treba neko reći.
But luckily, a barn materialized as if right before my eyes. I scrambled up top to get a better view.
A barn.
but just ended up falling inside.
So, how did you get out?
The barn doors was open. About right then, I saw some suspicious characters running through the bushes. Of course, I followed them. But that goddamn swamp was like a goddamn maze, and pretty soon I had no goddamn idea where I was.
Very humorous, boys. Only swamp people.
See? So I just started walking, and pretty soon I... Steve!
Steve, were you listening?
I'm listening.
Oh,
Indians surrounded me from all sides.
Indians? There were Indians?
No. I just wanted to make sure Steve was paying attention. Now, where was I?
You were following the Daltons through a swamp?
That's right. See, Steve? Dwight's paying attention.
No, I'm listening. I was just resting my eyes.
So, where was I?
The Daltons.
Right. See, there's a reason so many outlaw gangs are made up of brothers. Being a brother is a very sacred thing. It's a bond like no other.
Nadal se da to trojič, nisam si ih jer ali... Oba!
So did you ever find the damn Daltons?
Not yet, but I did find a few of their cousins. You Kansans breed like rabbits. More Smiths or Heimhoffers or who knows what.
Kako sam lijepo ubio.
Dobro, čekaj.
Da ga pogodi, to te pitam. Da je još jedan razlog zašto ponovno snimam ovo. Zašto nisam stare snimke. Složio je ta što sam, kao što sam već rekao, možda nisam, ne mislim da sam rekao, da sam uspio na bendikama sve složio. Znači uspio sam smanjit veličine videozapisa do nekih 5 GB manje, otprilike. Znači one neki koji su bili nekih 7-8 GB, prije sad su 2,5 GB ili tak nešto. Mogu i ustisnut, znači ću ovo još zadnji kata. Let go, možda. Rek, znači, skroz full malo, a pošto meni internet doma nije baš bog zna šta, pretjeran je dobar. Meni to znači užasno puno jer... Inače, torrent download speed mi je... nekih pola megabajta po sekundi. Što je jako, jako malo, kad sam bio u Zagrebu, sam imao jedno 4-5 MB, tako da to je onda bilo. Ubog ti tu. Četiri pet megabajta po sekundi mi je bio download speed. Ovako na torrentu. Ajde, koja strana? Aha, budeš. Svi mi ne zaglavamo s njima. Uglavnom, kaj sam govorio, aha, zaprezim u tebe tako. Toliko mi je bila... Tako da... Onda nije bil problem ako su mi, ono, video zapisi neki 10-15 GB jer... Stavio bi ih nekih... 4-5 ova videa dnevno... mogao uploadat bez apsolutno nikakvog problema. Opa, osjeća se ovdje. Bez problema bi mogao 4-5 videa uploadat, tako da ne bi bio problem sad, pošto više nisam zagrati, neću više biti sada. Da sve. Onda ćete biti malo veći problem. Ti umri. Ti umri. Biće malo veći problem, ne znam kako će biti sad. Sad ću ići u Varaždin, vjerojatno, sigurno. Kud me gađa, lik? Sam ja slijep ili... To ono tamo, ne bi se prosto. Ubo, to vam iz nemoguće pozicije neće. Nećemo to ništa.
Are out there somewhere, standing together against anyone who would threaten them.
Tako da ne znam kako će biti sad tamo, ali ovo od meni potpuno puno znači ovako. Ako smanjimo ovako na 3 GB, 4 GB, moći ću ono jedan video. Video u jednom, to je eventualno najviše u 2 dana. To je 2 noći mi bi se trebao uploadat video, tako da... Puno pomaže. To kad sam se smanjio. Kaj sad ovdje? Došao sam s one strane, sad ću
uvodit informacije. I thought I saw some familiar faces.
I got you. Ne sviđaju se oni quick shutter, reći se. Ne znam di su mi oni pištolji kad sam imao malo prije. Još ga nisam mogao. Last breath.
Somewhere up there the dolphins were waiting on me.
Long shot. Da. Ja sam rešao ovdje za taj upload.
Sounds like you don't give up too easy. That's the kind of man I am, Ben. I set out to do something.
To mi je puno pomoglo.
Surrender just ain't in my nature. Plus I'm stubborn as hell.
Pa sam ipak odlučio s početka snimiti jer... Prvo sam bio pustio ove... Počeo uploadat, osim kako sam prije snimio, prvo sam počeo uploadat ove. Te velike failove, znači, ne znam, video, na primjer video neki 20 minuta, ima nekih 13 km. Ali sam odustao, sam vidio da 3 godine neću to uploadat. Tako Počuo.
Right about then. Much to my relief.
Ova, koji je ovo?
The vigilantes finally arrived. Their leader motioned at a cabin in the middle of the top deck, pointing me directly at the Daltons. I finally had them. After months of dogged pursuit. But it turned out that they had me.
Take him out!
Opa, smo zajebali, da, da. To je to. Sjebali me. Još nije gotova misija, evo to odmah.
The Daltons had played me like a fiddle. Apparently the vigilantes were on their damn payroll. They didn't just want to shoot me. They wanted to burn me alive. But finding my way out of a burning labyrinth proved to be quite a challenge.
Shit. Fuck, jesmo se trebali, nemo propao nikom.
But finding my way out of a burning labyrinth proved to be quite a challenge.
It was a riverboat, right? I mean, it's not like it was a goddamn ocean.
Well, yeah, but I was
Did
in a fight.
Did you hear about that ship that's gonna launch next year? Or just one new one?
We're talking about the Titanic. If you ask me, it's too blessed to
be. I don't believe
in the ship. Don't be stupid, Steve. They know what they're doing. They say the Titanic is unsinkable.
Oh, God.
But getting back to that steamboat, how'd you get off it, Mr. Greaves?
I took in a lot of smoke that day, so I admit my recollection might be a bit hazy. But somehow, I managed to finally I was coughing up smoke and pretty damn pissed. I was done playing games with those boys. It was time to settle this once and for all.
I don't get it, I don't get it. Metak, metak, gotov si, ba, jedeš, jedeš, ovo se dreka,
jedeš, confident that this time the odds were on their side.
Kako ih je tuf tuf cari moj. Taf taf odu Dalton i glavu oba dva si isto primili. Pobili Daltone, prošle epizode onog prvog, sad ovog drugog, trećeg i to je to. Evo ga, honorably killed. To je to. Da, to je to ljudi, evo ga, to mi je ta epizoda, znači druga Dalton epizoda, 9 ili 10, nisam točno siguran, pisat ću dolje. I to je to ljudi, vidim, ako vam se sviđa, like, share, subscribe, pratite na Facebooku, to je to, predložite neke igre, to je to, nemam šta drugo reći, nego vidim sljedeću epizodu i peace, bye!